Hello, in this video I show you how to use Blender to render a rebound simulation. The first thing to do is to install Rebound for the Python installation that comes with Blender. For this tutorial, we're going to just copy and paste the example code in the Rebound Blender repository. We are not going to discuss this script in this tutorial, but you probably want to look at it in some more detail. In Blender, delete the standard cube, head over to the Scripting tab, create a new document, and paste the code from GitHub. When you execute the code, several objects will be created. You can look at the objects and preview the animation. To create a material for the orbits, let's head over to the Shading tab. To make it look like we're in space, let's first change the world background to black. Let's select an orbit and create a new material. We will delete the standard shader and create a few nodes of our own, starting with a texture coordinate node. We also add a node to separate the vector's XYZ coordinates. Next, we will add a color ramp. And finally, an emissions shader. When we try out the animation, we see that the orbit seems to be going backwards, so let's flip the color ramp. We can also use the color ramp to only show parts of the orbit. This looks pretty good, so let's link the material to some of the other orbits. What you do next is up to you. You can add a texture to the particles, create a background, animate the camera path, or maybe add some plume. This is the end of the tutorial. I hope you found it useful. If you have questions, please post an issue on GitHub.